What's good, YouTube? It's your boy E-Fitness, aka Sir Flex-A-Lot. Today, got a workout in with my homegirl Ashley, aka Illegal Limits, hailing all the way from, I don't even know. Hey, go ahead, shoot her a DM at Illegal Limits and ask her where she's from. Tell her I sent you, alright? But today, I didn't make this workout video just so that you could copy everything we did, because you might not have everything that we have available to you. The reason that I made this video is because I wanted you to just find a way to get some type of exercise in, and this video is just merely to offer you some type of options, you know, give you a couple ideas. If you have like some stairs around you, a jump rope, different items, just go ahead and do that. As you can see, we're working out in beautiful Florida. Hey, wherever you guys from, go ahead and comment it below. But we're over here in Florida, man. You know how they had that social distance thing enacted? They told us to stay away from each other. I promise you, you would have thought that it was a holiday. Everybody's at the park chilling. Everybody's just having the time of their life. They are like, coronavirus doesn't even exist. But I ain't mad at them. YOLO, keep living your life. So as you can see, like I said, we did different variations of different exercises. Here we did lunges. We actually got creative. We put some ankle weights in a foot bag. And she had some other stuff in there, man. That bag weighed a ton. As you can see, I was kind of struggling, but it was a good workout. When it comes to exercises like this, what you want to do, since it's body weight, it's not as much weight as you would be lifting in the gym. Even if you're one of them dudes that go to Planet Fitness, right? It's less than what you would get there. So you want to increase the reps. Say, for example, if you do rep base, you do 5 sets of like 10 to 12 reps, maybe even 15 to 20 since it's so light. If you're doing circuit, do it for like a minute, minute and a half, right? Or you could just rep out to failure every time. It doesn't really matter. Just go ahead and get a workout in. For cardio, we did this HIIT type base workout. It works on explosion. It also works your hams and glutes. We actually had an argument about this, whether or not it was most effective for your hams and glutes or just athleticism. I let her win the argument. I was like, whatever. See, we worked some chest. Oh, always let the woman win the argument, man. It ain't even worth it, right? We did some chest. We did some triceps. And we just killed everything. Like I said, if you want the full workout, I'll probably list it below. But we just wanted to give you guys some ideas on what to do. Different exercises to do just in case you don't have a gym. Go to the park. Get out. Still keep your social distance. You know what I mean? Don't be getting close to people. Avoid that coronavirus at all costs. But it's your boy E-Fitness, just wanted to give you that. After that, we did some sprints. I'm gonna go ahead and roll that clip right now. Let's go ahead and get those sprints going, man. My bad. We actually did some push-ups and some tricep extensions. Then we did the sprints. So now I'm gonna go ahead and roll that video with the sprints.
All right. She's complaining because she lost weight, guys. I know, right? Oh, she in a real track stance. All right. I'm ready. See what you got.
So there's the sprints. You have it. Now I'm gonna do my little sprints right here. As you can see, I ain't as fast as I used to be, but I can still go. But anyways, that was just a quick video. Go ahead and like the video, share this video, comment below. Go to swoletees.com, get you one of them tees. It's your boy E-Fitness. I'm out.